Welcome. Today we are going to see about a project titled Similarity Search for Encrypted Image in Secure Cloud Computing. It is basically process of image owner and image user. Once image owner once uploaded the image in encrypted in cloud means, if image user was come to some security process, then only we have to download the encrypted file into one decrypted file using on the cloud computing security. So this is an overall abstract of this project. This is an introduction. So this is a system architecture of this project. If a image owner will be uploaded means by on your cloud server, after the image user comes in, they have in a secure place, then only we have to download the image in decrypted format. So this is a conclusions for our project. So now I am going to run my project. So my project will successfully running and display on the Chrome page. So here in this my project we have three models. One is image owner, image user and cloud server. So these are the home pages. First of all, the image owner work is the image owner first want to register in a basic information. After that, the login, the data owner. After the owner giving the login, giving the owner permissions to on a cloud server and send to the key in cloud email methods. So after that we have to upload the file. So now I am going to execute it. Clicking on data owner. So here I want to register. So click here. So the ID is 3. Here I enter the name. So I choosing the password as same. I enter the mail ID. After the data owner registration was successful, so now I want to open to login it. So here I enter the same name and password. So after I login it, the data owner, it means image owner page will be displayed. So after that I will be uploaded the file, and before that we want to giving some permission to one cloud moment. So first of all we want to send the request for this moment. So here clicking on the button. So after that we want to log in the cloud server page. So here the cloud server work is, once we log in the account and the cloud server will view all owners and also the users. Once owner uploaded the request means make an the request file uploaded to on this work. So now I am going to open the cloud page using on the ID and password as cloud. So the cloud homepage will be displayed. So the cloud can view all the owners. So here the owner and also view all users, and the final work of this cloud is owner uploaded request. So here the status is waiting for it and the action is sending the key. So you'll be checking the sending key in a cloud server. The OTP was sent to one mail ID. So now I am going to open my mail. I receive the OTP. So here I copy the OTP. And now I am opening on the data owner page. So here clicking on the uploaded file and I enter the receiving OTP and I want to check it. If it is positive means the OTP is matched means the page uploaded page will be open. Now I uploaded the image. So here I am choosing a same image. So after I enter the image, it will be automatically generate a file key and a drop down key for the data owner. After the file uploaded successfully, now user came for this process. So here user work is, first of all user registered the account and logging the data and logging the data owner with the authorized means, then only we have to open it. After that, view all the uploaded files in a cloud and enter to the request to a particular owner. So now I am going to register the name. Here I enter the IDs and enter the name. The name is password and I generate the mail ID. The user details was registering successful. So now I am going to open the user page. So the user page will be open. So here I want to view the request for the downloaded some particular person. So if I want to open it, here I want to wanted the image of downloaded.jpg. So I request to the some particular person. So here I clicking on the request send. So the request will be successful. So now the data owner will show the user request. So after data owner can view the request means and give the responses. So here this is a data owner request. So here the data owner will be accept for this request. So here we want to click on a send key. So by clicking on a send key, the key generated to on a user mail ID. So now the data owner work will be process completed. The data user comes means. Now the data user login it. Here we want to downloaded file. So this is a downloaded file. First of all, the IDs and name. And here we have on the drop door and also the file name and the file key. So here we want to download the file name, clicking on the download. We have on the private key for it. So we receive in the mail IDs. So this is on a mail ID. So we have on the security for the images. So here I want to copy the file key and I want to paste it. and also the trapdoor key. So once if the private key and trapdoor key will be successful means, then only we have to download the image. So in the cloud server work is, view all the owners and view all the users comes, the user names and the address details, and the cloud will be open on the owner request and also the count of user request, how many users comes of the request. So this is a user request count, and view all the files. So how many files we have on a cloud means, view all the files, and final of the distributed work. So if the request of count and the download of count, if else we didn't download means it will be mentioned only the zero. And this is in a graph for the number of attributes. So we have the file of one, the number of attributes, here ID is on a 4 and the names will be displayed, and also the number of the downloaded ones. If the page will be, we have on a separate pages, for example we have the n number of JPGs means the count of these downloaded works will be increases. So now we want, once the data user will be downloaded the image means, we have to view the image in the original images. So here in this video we have to implement the data owner and the data user works based on this cloud server giving the access. Once if data owner want to upload the encrypted image means, we have to give the request for in the cloud server. The cloud server send the key means we have to open the downloaded page, then only we have to download it. After that data user comes means the data user register and login the pages, and finally view the pages and give the request to particular owner. The owner will be accepted. The owner will be request and give the response means through on the mail ID. That mail ID we have to enter the key, then only we have to download the files. So in the cloud server work, view all the accounts and view all owners and users, and the cloud server main work is owner uploaded request and make the request to on a particular files, and after that view the count of user request and the count of all downloaded files and attributed details and graphs. So thanks for watching by Encrypted Projects.